Hello and welcome to Texas Instruments video webcast. Today I want to talk to you about Clock Pro and our clock distribution circuits and how easy it is to use Clock Pro to program these chips. For this, I brought you today an EVM of the CDCE925, our clock distribution circuits with two PLLs and five outputs, and I want to show you what we can do with the software and how easy it is to program. For this, please let me fire up the software, which will take a couple of seconds. Once it's done, we select the device we want to use, the 925, as I mentioned before, and it will look for the board. Once it has found it, I can start up the screen itself, which shows me a simplified block diagram of the device with the input frequency and our five outputs. If I want to reprogram the default 80 MHz to, let's say, 20 MHz, it's very simple. I just type in the 20 MHz, press enter, run the program assistant, and after a couple of seconds, the software tells me, okay, 20 MHz is feasible, I can do it. So the next step is to write the new register set to the device by pressing write registers. This will take a couple of seconds, and if you watch the oscilloscope, you see that the waveform changed from 80 MHz now to 20 MHz.